KXFM. You're listening to Pace in the Mix, and I'm digging the saxophone in the background.
That's
actually a trumpet, isn't it?
It's a trumpet, but yeah, that's definitely a nice soulful sound that you don't get to hear too much with house music, man. It's, you know, I'm trying to keep it alive. I'm trying to keep deep soulful house music alive.
Well, you mentioned that you had some previous experience playing a saxophone.
I know.
Have you ever thought about playing over some tracks? Because I love it when you see a DJ play,
yeah,
and then they have a musician in the background that's just like jamming along with them.
Oh, of course. A live PA along with a DJ is that sound is very, it's becoming more and more popular. But for me, you know, it's been such a long time since I played the sax. It's been like since middle school. So,
it's
still
just like
love
riding
it.
A bike, they say.
Well, that's what they say until you pick up that bike and you try to put the bike in your mouth. You're like, wait a minute.